Hello, it's me again, E29 Song Channel here, and today, I am going to do a commentary in Kate Ashby Ruins the Birthday Party. And gosh, this video is considered to be bad for some people, because Kate Ashby literally throws a glass bottle at Katy Perry, just because of her not liking her song, which is I Kissed a Girl, which is extremely heartless, and also because of the female cop chopping Kate's arms, and then decapitates her head with an axe, like you will get arrested for that. Oh, and anyways, let's not waste any more time, and let's go right into it, and as always, let the commentary begin. Seriously, dude? Why do you have to make the logo go on for too long? Do you even know some people may get bored because of that? And next time, try making the logos shorter when you start a video like this.
Hello, this is Milford here and I'm here to tell you a story about the 13 clocks.
Okay Kate, it's my birthday today, so you have to be on your best behavior today, because I'm having my birthday party on the backyard.
Okay Nick, I will behave.
Seriously Kate, was that necessary to flip the middle finger at something?
Hello Aaron, I'm glad you come to my birthday party.
Yes Nick, thanks for inviting me. I hope your wife behaves herself.
Hey everybody, please feast your eyes for my special surprise for my birthday. Please welcome, Katy Perry.
That song looks kinda catchy for me. Oh my god, Kate Ashby. Why on earth would you throw a glass bottle at Katy Perry just because you don't like her song? If you don't like her song, do not throw a glass bottle at her, because that makes you a
heartless jerk!
Anyways, let's just continue the video.
Kate, you ruined my birthday party. Thanks for nothing.
Shut your f***ing mouth! Shut the f*** up, you
c***! Oh my god, Kate Ashby. Stop flipping the middle finger and swearing at Nick Ashby. Are you serious, female police officer? Why the hell would you chop off Kate Ashby's arms? You could have got arrested for that.
That's it, Nick Ashby. You've really done it this time.
You are so dead.
Are you freaking serious right now, Kate? You just killed Nick Ashby. Like I said, you will get arrested for that, since you killed Nick Ashby.
Oh my god, she killed Nick Ashby.
You stupid bitch.
Fuck off!
That's it, Kate. If you speak to us like that again, you're history.
Piss off!
Oh. My. God. Do you even realize that you killed her by decapitating her head off? You will get arrested for that, because of what you did. Oh, and sorry for the yelling, it was just that I was mad. Let's just go back and do it. That is not funny, since Kate Ashby is killed, and like I said, laughing at people's dead bodies makes you a...
heartless jerk!
Anyways, let's just go back and do it.
Well, Karen, that should taught her a lesson.
Yes, Tom, she was a very naughty woman.
Oh my God, who the hell cares?
Well, Tom and Karen, you have been saved Nick Ashby's birthday party from his wife. I'm sure Nick is at the hospital right now.
Well, Aaron, I'm sure he will be well soon.
Thank goodness the video is over. That video was extremely cruel, since Kate Ashby gets killed by a female police officer, which is wrong. Oh, and anyways, thanks for watching the video, and I will see you in the next commentary. Goodbye and good luck.